and I'm back. Hit my 10-minute mark. Oh shit. And when you're about to die, it's slow, and you have to find cover. And as you saw, that he released like something that made his armor like give him energy again. See that right there? Oh, I overthrew. I'm on E. Look at that, taking him out. He has his little leg. Boss is pretty crazy. Sorry for the interruption, son is crying. Every boss has its weak spot. Look at that. I'll take Look at that. Hell yeah. Sorry if I may seem like a noob to it, but I mean, I didn't even play the demo. Pretty pimp. Ain't that a bitch? That was a pretty good first boss. Nice. I think it's pretty tight. Money well spent for me, so.
Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so. No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
Yeah, well, that's the first boss. I think that was actually on a demo. I don't know, but I remember talking to my friend about the game, and they were actually saying that, you know, that was a tight boss. And when I was showing them, like, the video that I saw on YouTube, and I guess that was in a demo, so you guys probably already knew about that, but... Oh, well, I didn't know about it. I don't want a sniper. I'm not a sniping type of guy.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human nested.
You're going to be rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out.
Woo, shit. And I will be right back. I'm at my peak of this video. Be right back.